Okay, so here's an update to the cordless drill with a hand auger and an adapter. This is a 6-inch Swede bore or a Mora. It's a rigid 750-inch-pound hammer drill. We've now got about 12 to 13 inches of ice. And as requested, here we go.